Okay, breaking news today from Lubbock, the first measles death in this outbreak, school-aged, unvaccinated child. Please, please, we are not kidding around about measles. It's a serious disease. People die from it. 1 in 5 children will get hospitalized with it. Know that the best way to prevent measles is to get your child vaccinated. Kids who are 12 months and up can get their first measles dose and can get a second dose 28 days or more after the first one. We typically give the second dose at age 4, but it can be given as early as 28 days after the first. Kids under 6 months of age are actually protected by their mom's antibodies. The high-risk group of children who are unvaccinated and essentially too young to be vaccinated are going to be your 6 to 12-month-olds. In outbreak situations, that vaccine can be given to kids 6 to 12 months of age, but the immune response, quite honestly, is not that great. And so we need to protect all of our kids. Please understand the severity of this situation. Talk to your pediatrician if you have questions.